Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light.
Oh no, she's melting.
None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Your wings will burn in anguish, time after time. For that is your fate, the fate of the cursed.
How's it going, fuzzballs, and welcome to Dark Souls 2. I have played on a console version before. It was on the Xbox 360. I haven't really played on the PC before, so this is definitely my first time. We're gonna go ahead and get started with this, and hopefully, well, with crossed fingers, not die too much, but that's bound to happen with this type of game. Especially, I'm not as skilled, because I've never even beaten the first game. But first, what we're gonna do is we're definitely gonna turn down the volume to see if we can. Options. Cool. Now, I did look at some of the key bindings beforehand, so... I'm not gonna mess with those things. Hello.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Ruckus?
Oh my, your face.
My face? Look at your face.
Of the curse.
No, I know.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
Yep.
They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear,
Harley,
didn't you?
Lay down. Lay down.
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon them, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name?
Panda.
Here's your reward for sharing.
What is it?
It's a human effigy.
I don't want any human
Take
flesh. I'm not a cannibal.
Look. Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Can't tell
think
you.
Think back. Deep into your past.
The child you never had.
Yes. It's an effigy of you.
I'm not the child you ever never had. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and first design the character. Male. Making big and bulky like a panda. Oh God. Whatever. I'll just get more water for Mom. Dog drinks like a camel. Sure. That's close enough. Black spot. Tree of Life. Stop it. Crazy dog. Anyways, let's go ahead and click pick our class. Let's go ahead and pick knight. Yes!
All people
make
come
the
here
character
the
so.
To break the curse. You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Thanks.
Well, you never
appreciate
know.
The confidence. I'm gonna die.
Go through the door.
I'm gonna die.
And trot along to the kingdom.
Okay.
Remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow.
I'll try.
Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over.
You need
again.
To brush your teeth. And you need a bath. You look dirty. Dragon talon, heavy iron key, frozen flower. Don't we look fabulous? We do. We look fabulous. Should I kill you or not kill you?
This is a limbo. Fair traveler. Why else would you get this lost?
I won't kill you now. Oh, why, hello. So nice of you to join me. Goodbye. That going through the starting area actually gives you the opportunity to collect souls. I really don't want to go through all that. So I think I'm just going to go ahead and run forward and head to Majula. Bye-bye. How can my fat ass run so fast? Hello. Oh. I love alarms. This game is so graphically beautiful for its time. Light the bonfire. Go down here, talk to her. Hello.
Are you bearer of the curse? I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters.
Wow.
Take this with you. Go on and see the king.
Yep.
He who made Dranglake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick. Bear. What? So that. Bear. Seek lest this.
Okay, so no souls just yet, but we're gonna go ahead and run over into our first area. That way we can get started. My goodness, so many dead bodies. Dead bodies. Bodies everywhere. Hello, Mr. Finnick. And the lighting is now down. And down. Run over here, grab this item. Oh, the light gem. Bye bye. And hit again. Life gem it is. You're dead. This dude. This item. And then go upstairs. Stairs. Hello, kitty. Oof. Backstab. Heal up some. Up here. This item. Oof. You, sir, must be dead. Gently. I haven't figured out how to toggle. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. And this way. Oh. Oh, that would have sucked. Oh god, run away! Oh, that was nerve-wracking. But let's go ahead and take a look at the Hide the Knight sword. And I don't mean its attributes, of course. How do I not meet the attributes of a short sword? Oh, that would explain it. I need higher dex. But before I go back to Majula, I'm going to go and venture forth. That item up. Go up this way. Almost died. I'm a ninja in the night. Ouch. Oh. Ah, dick. Okay. going this way. Dodge the archer. Oh, goodness. Climb up the ladder, please. Oh, goodness. Fuck your shit. Please and thank you. Yeah. Bonfire ahead. Why, thank you. That was so helpful. As if I would never figured it out. You. Oof. Right, awesome. Which urn? Which we should put right there. That would work great if I could aim. Fuck you. Bitch. No, bastard. Oh, you have an item. Throwing knife! Probably just... yeah, it's just one, but... gonna go up here... What the? That was a failure. What the? Horrible shot. Oh god. Excuse you. And I never saw the throwing knife again. Go ahead and equip that to the buckler. Which apparently I'm not proficient for. No, I am not. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to light this bonfire. No, I don't want to summon anyone just yet.
Buy something. Oh, come now.
God, she's creepy. Uber creepy woman. Feast cups. Take this. Oh, wait. Back. You're welcome. These would be better spent is buying one. Yeah, one. Let's see. And now we're going to return to Majula. Go and open the blacksmith's little hovel. Lestrade's.
Ah, yes. Now I can. But first, let me.
Sorry for the weak commentary, by the way. Just trying to stay as quiet as possible because my wife and son are trying to sleep.
Welcome to my shop. Sorry, I could really use.
I'm trying to get everything situated to just the perfect extent. Let's go ahead and buy my helmet and a shield.
Thanks very much. And do please come again.
Alright. Helmet. And a shield. Wunderbar. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Bearer of the Kirk. Seek so. Seek less.
And level up. Am I allowed to level up? I am. Thank goodness. I have to raise my dex just a tad in order for me to use a different weapon. But my strength will come later on. But for now, this has been Dark Souls, the first episode. And we're going to have a lot of fun. Hopefully there will be better commentary the next time, but I do appreciate it. And thank you very much for watching. If you liked this episode, go ahead and hit the like button. Leave a commentary down below in the comments. And if you haven't subscribed yet, join the Fuzzy family, and we will welcome you with open arms and maybe have some cookies from time to time. I don't know. But again, this has been your friendly neighborhood Pandahub, and I will see you all later. Peace out.